These are the photovoltaic panels. There's 48 of them up there on the shop roof, and then we have 4 solar thermal water heaters. They run the floor heat in the shop during the winter time, and of course keep, you know, hot water for use in there as well. 3 of them are covered up because that expansion vent there would be blowing continuously because the water gets really hot. These babies are making power.